A lockdown has been lifted for 4 Santa Rosa County schools. The lockdowns were a precaution due to a shooting in the area. One person was injured, but all people of interest are now in custody. Milton High, Hobbs Middle, King Middle, and Rhodes Elementary schools have all been issued the all clear and can return to normal schedules.